are in the Burlington County area, and I'll tell you, you want to talk about something really great? This event is something that, you know, when you see it, you're going to say, why wasn't I there? Well, I got news for you. Next year, you could be here. What is the name of the event, Jamie?
The name of the event is Grand Cirque.
What is that?
It benefits children throughout the county.
But the Grand Cirque, I mean, you got everybody here. Stilt walkers.
We have gaming tables. We have card readers, tarot card readers, characters, a band, stilt walkers.
You name it.
We have it.
Okay. But for fundraisers, you got the silent auction and you got some great sponsors. Who is here with you today?
I'd like to introduce Nancy and Keith.
Okay. Nancy, what is your position here?
I'm the president of the board of directors.
All right. And this gentleman?
I'm Keith Case, and I'm president-elect.
All right. President-elect. Oh, boy. How long have you been a member now?
I've been a member of the board for about 14 years, and I've been president for 7.
Tell me a little bit about what this organization does.
Crossroads provides counseling and shelter for abused, neglected, and abandoned children from the ages of 10 to 18 in the Burlington County area.
Now, by the way, you've been around for how many long years as an organization now?
We've been an organization since 1978.
All right. One of the things I found out talking earlier, how many places do you actually have to maintain?
We have 5 residential facilities here in the county of Burlington.
And how do you maintain these? I mean, how do you get the funding for all this stuff?
Well, naturally, we get from the state and from the federal government, but most definitely, we need it from the private investor, which is private community and so on and so forth.
That's what's happening here. You've got some great sponsors and the local people. And,
yes.
And if I heard, this is like you had one of these last year and it was successful. And
we had one 2 years ago and it was successful, and it appears that this one is even more successful than that one.
All right. You know, we told you that this organization has been around 27 years and it has 5 locations. And I heard, and this young lady's going to fill me in a little bit more. Tell them what your position is here.
I'm the director of development, and I've been with Crossroads for about a year and a half.
I heard there's like over at least 100 or some people every year you help, or it's even more than that.
Yes, many more, yeah. Hundreds of young people up to age 21.
And you have 5 locations to support.
Yes, we do. We have residential facilities, 5 residential facilities, as well as caregivers in their own private homes, and we watch them.
So we have to thank the people we're going to meet, because it's through their efforts and contributions that these organizations exist. And right now, we're going to start with this gentleman next to you, because we know him quite well. Public service is here again. Tell him who you are.
Hi, Russell. Joe Barton with PSC&G.
You know, every time there's a charity, you guys are out there. The community's out there. You really have to be commended.
Well, you know, we're very fortunate. We have service in 300 towns in New Jersey. And while we're concerned about the environment and we're concerned about economic development, bringing wealth to the state, the children are number one.
That's very important. This gentleman, where are you from?
Burlington.
What's the name of the company?
Hulls & Germano, lawyers.
Okay, and I hear you did a great job this year. You came in as a sponsor also?
That's a fact.
Are you having a good time?
I also donated my wife.
Now, wait a minute now. We just interviewed. Now I know. We just interviewed her. She did a good job.
Right.
And what is your name?
Christina Lombardo.
And who do you represent?
Walmart.
Walmart. Oh, this is really getting involved in the community.
Yes, definitely. They give us a budget every year, and we like to help our local communities.
Okay, and this young lady with you?
Is Lori.
Okay. So you come out as a team.
Yes.
Effort.
Yes.
This gentleman.
How are you?
He's got the best suntan here, the best beads, and the best.
It's been a week in St. Louis.
Tell me what the name of your company is.
My name's Dan Boychuk from Benefit Concepts in Haddonfield, New Jersey.
And what does that do?
We're an employee benefit firm, and we do a lot of work with nonprofit charitable organizations. And we got involved with Crossroads a couple years ago, and knowing the strong administration from Cheryl Conway, John Wilcox, Barb Stevenson, we knew when we got involved with this organization that everything we did went back to help kids and young adults. And that, to me, is what we feel we have a responsibility of doing. And we feel that when we work with this group, we're making a difference.